And it's a big day, a big moment for this crowd here at the Excel Arena, and a big moment for Georgia and for Iran as we watch the first of the gold medal matches in the wrestling today. This is in the 60 kilogram Greco-Roman category, and it's between Revaz Lashki of Georgia and Omid Haji Morozi of Iran. Can Iran win yet another gold medal? They won one yesterday. They didn't do too well across the three divisions today, which is remarkable in itself, but they do have one man in the final, and that's the one in blue, Omid Morozi. They are probably the leading country in amateur wrestling in the world today, Iran. So don't place your money elsewhere just yet. About 40 seconds gone in the first period and still no points as these men grapple and try to get a hold. They seem to be as slippery as eels. Head has to be up, the referee tells Morozi. Morozi is the reigning world champion in the 60 kilogram class. He won that in Istanbul last year after finishing only ninth in St. Petersburg in 2010, so he's well on the improve. Now 28 years of age, 26, won the Asian Games gold medal in 2010 in Guangzhou, so he's got some track record, a couple of times the World Cup, as we now assume the parterre position in the final. The referee is usually a stickler for making sure that the parterre sequences are begun in the right positions. So Lashki, the Georgian, did get a hold very early in the sequence. Now points on the board. The onus is now on the Georgian, the man in red, to score some points here, and it doesn't look like he's going to do it. So the point will go to the Iranian for having resisted, and he will win the first period. So good signs for Iran. Omid Haji Morozi comes from Shiraz in Iran, and he's a very good wrestler. His opponent, who turned 24 in May, didn't have any answers. So the Georgian contingent, the coach there is Akaki Chachua. He's very concerned that the right strategy is deployed in this critical second round. And we're underway. Iran in the box seat for a gold medal. The first of the wrestling gold medals for the day. There are two more to come, of course, in the 84 kilogram and in the 120 kilogram class, the big guys. So Morozi, I just want to make sure that his opponent doesn't get a hold. Lashki is, would you believe, he looks pretty tall, but he's actually the smaller of the two by 2 centimeters. So this is the 60 kilogram class, which is one of the smaller weight categories, of course. There's only one lighter category, that's the 55 AKG, which was conducted yesterday, and the Iranian is imposing his authority here. And the points go to him. And it's a minute 10 into the second round. So Iran is looking straight down the barrel of another gold medal in wrestling. What a surprise. He's got 40 seconds to survive. There's only 1 point in it in this second period. So if the big, well, not that big, but if the Georgian can grab him and execute a point throwing move, a point scoring move, the Iranian might have to go to the third, but it's not looking like it's going to happen. The Iranian is resisting it. It is not allowing Morozi to get a hold. Maski, I should say. And now time is up, and Iran has the first gold medal of day two in the Greco-Roman wrestling. Elation around the Iranian camp. He throws his coach. Almost a grand amplitude. And his coach, I don't think, put up much of a resistance. And a very good wrestler is Omid Haji Morozi. 60 kilogram division Greco-Roman champion of the Olympic Games.